and you give an answer. So at least you have a, it's almost like a pre-rehearsed, heuristic
to go to. It helps you to at least pause and think, because now you can start thinking in terms of these categories. So you can say, is this something that requires invention, creation, remixing, or is it something I do all the time? Right. And just being able to like kind of look at that, or saying like, what percentage of this project is invention? What percentage of the project, even if you're not going down to the individual task level, someone gives you a project and what's my gut feel for how much is invention, how much is creation, how much is remixing? Right. And then I can use that to kind of just gut feel my stuff, but now I'm at least recognizing the characteristics that make one project different from another project.